man, you're going fast in your little Dodge Charger. Oh, God.
He got pulled over.
Everybody's watching.
You need to invest in a drone.
No, make sure you can get this car, bro. Make-
Yes.
What the heck are you? What the heck are you doing?
Robots.
traffic sucks too. Traffic is like so fucked up.
Who's beeping?
The car behind me. They want this car to fucking pull out and they can't pull out. Oh, and it was a fucking cop! And it's on my dash cam!
All those kind of work together to start getting some of the improvement in the reduction in the delay for vehicles.
The next step is presenting the plan to the Austin City Council for approval. That's expected next month. At health centers in Austin, people are worried about a loss of federal funding in the near future. Funding for federally qualified health centers expired in September. And as KUT's Ashley Lopez reports, Congress has yet to renew it long term.
The loss of those federal funds would be a massive hit for Lesterol. She says she's also had several mini strokes in the past few years. According to community care officials, about seven...
Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen.